Yeah. See now, I know if I put all this hard work and time, dedication into getting this, I'ma get what I want.
We on Lauderdale right now. We taking the ghost to the car wash.
Right. We're in the homie Swag Supreme. Swag Supreme territory.
Yeah. Shout out to the homie Swag Supreme.
Gonna get the ghost watch.
Love watch.
Oh, you can check my DNA.
Check it.
I ain't built for this average shit. Need a big crib. Go gadget whips. Gotta go get these chips. Gotta go make these hits. Gotta go to make me rich. Gotta go kill that shit.
Some new friends, you know. So how about it? I went past Flood, and we out here rolling through Lauderdale on them boys like that, man. We're gonna introduce y'all to the Flood Watch. I'ma tell you like my homeboy told me, you're gonna see a lot of them in expensive cars and stuff. He usually do like this, he tell you like this. Flood Watch. Bam.
Bitches in my music.
We let the metal go up, and my dick so hard it made the metal go off. This that sauce, so this that juice.
Chief on check, nigga, God bless you.
If having a bad bitch was a crime, I'd be arrested.
Got everything, I got everything. I cannot complain, I cannot. I don't even know how much I really made. I forgot, it's a lie. Fuck that, never mind what I got. Nigga, don't watch that, cause I came up, that's all me. Stay true, that's all me. No help, that's all me for real. Came up, that's all me. Stay true, that's all me. No help, that's all me for real. I touched down at 86. Knew I was a man by the age of 6. I even fucked the girl that used to babysit, but that was years later on some crazy shit. I heard you knew.